Donald Trump is supporting new enactment that will give every single American resident the directly to convey covered weapons across the nation. Right now, HID convey grants are entirely issued by individual states, as indicated by neighborhood state law. Independent.co.uk reports, but a bill that would mean each state needs to perceive another state's grant, similarly it does driving licenses, as of late passed the House of Representatives and an adaptation of the enactment is currently being considered by the Senate. In 2013, a comparative bill flopped by 3 votes. The improvement has charmed firearm rights activists and lobbyists, for example, the National Rifle Association, NRA, which burned through $30 million supporting Mr. Trump's nomination. The association has said passing the purported concealed carry reciprocity bill is presently its primary administrative need. Tim Schmidt, author of the United States Concealed Carry Association, USC, is a main advocate of the bill and claims the interest for such a privilege is bolstered by the U.S. Constitution. He said the Constitution's Second Amendment gave Americans the directly to remain battle ready and that the Constitution conveyed more weight than the privileges of individual states.